At last, today, we can commend Sarah's soul to the love and mercy of God from whence she came. O God, to whom mercy and forgiveness belong, hear our prayers on behalf of your servant Sarah, whom you have called out of this world. And because she put her hope and trust in you, command that she be carried safely to heaven and come to enjoy your eternal reward. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, O God, forever and ever.
Saigon, it would be, quote, a disaster for the South Vietnamese people and a disaster for America's search for peace.
Adam, please.
I told you never come back here. Because I never want to see you again.
Thank you. Wait here.
Hey, Dad. Is this my grandpa?
No, it's not. It's no one.
I don't want you to be sad anymore.
I don't want to either.